party over there.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, it's almost like some competition.
They're not quite as cool as us.
It's cool. Right.
They're claiming that they're having way more fun than you guys.
Yeah.
Fun. Well, yeah, yeah.
They can be big and noisy and silly. We're cool. We're
goofy.
We're the cool, smart, sexy ones.
Yeah, this is the real...
Well, thank God. I'm with Mr. Curtis 50 Cent Jackson.
Man, he makes you say the whole thing, like Tribe Called Quest.
I hate that. I once called him 50 Cent. He's like, no, please call me Curtis 50 Cent Jackson.
Curtis 50 Cent Jackson. Yeah. A pimp named Slickback.
They told me it's Mr. Curtis 50 Cent Jackson, right?
Who told you that?
Next door.
Mr.
Do you have to refer to him as that?
Yeah, that's what I say, you know, even as a jerk. You know what I mean, Mr. Curtis 50 Cent Jackson? It's not like that.
50 is definitely the word Pablo uses is charismatic, which is the nice word. So
it's only nice. There's nothing unnice about it.
50 is mean, but when you like, when you
honest. But he says it with a smile.
Yeah, that's what it gets you.
Petty, so.
Oh, Petty Roosevelt.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we were involved in his Wendy Williams chicken prank in Miami, which was pretty good.
Wendy Williams chicken prank.
That was
the
good.
Best thing I've ever heard.
That was good. I believe that was Shay's idea. I don't want to throw you under the bus, but.
Shots fired.
Shots fired.
So what's up with this dude?
It's Marcus, boy.
Work with him over at the opera. Save your drive. Might be cool.
All right. Let's check him out.
So you can drive, huh?
Oh, I could drive. I don't want to put that.
Is that what you're looking for?
After the training process, like, because physically, like, I was already in decent shape going into it, so it was like, staying in that shape. Then it was tougher for like O'Shea and him because like he's not that physical. So he was like, "Wait, I'm the driver. It's not gonna be in the movie. I have no scene with it. He was trying to get out of it.
He's so talented, but he's like, man, what am I? I don't want to do this.
And I can tell you,
I don't need to go to bartending. He's gonna just pour a drink, you know.
I can just pour a drink. Ain't nobody's gonna notice.